Using the diagram below, Diana was told that OJ is 11, OM is 10, and ML is 12. She was asked to find JK and set up the formula below. Explain why she's wrong and set up the proper formula. 10 times 12 equals 11 times X.